这台吉他呢是1981年做的，而且是用行李箱做的哦，它还可以打开。
你没看错，这就是一个腋下拐杖做成的乐器。在 Ken Butler 的家里，满满的都是各种各样的乐器，而且这些乐器不花他一毛钱。
Most of the time, people say, "Hey Ken, I have an old violin. You can have it." And so I don't buy things new.
除了别人的捐献，剩余的部分 Ken 就在路上捡。
Because it's mostly when I'm walking down the street.I see something and I go, oh, that could work.
在这个小工作室 ，Ken 无师自通，做出了超过400件乐器。
Some of them are play, some of them don't play. They're not meant to be performed on, but I perform on them and I put them on the walls as sculpture. So it's a combination of art and music.
Ken 小时候学习中提琴，长大后专攻艺术。他认为每样东西都可以跳脱出原来的框架，因此展开了他用废弃物做乐器的生涯。但这样的生活也有烦恼。
Not have a 9-to-5 job was the biggest challenge.
为了维持生计，他曾利用这些独特的乐器在学校做演出，并卖出了大概150件乐器。不过目前他暂时不着重在制作新乐器。
I don't really have too much room here anymore.
最近 Ken 专注于吉他的演出。但也没有放弃用废弃物做乐器，因为他喜欢让东西展现出更多的生命力。